sorry about this. I don't want to actually stream this. Well, anything but this game. Shit. Just want to know if my frames are alright. If anybody's in the chat, can somebody tell me if it looks good on their end? Christ, that was loud. Alright. Definitely don't want to play this. Nope. Oops. Fuck. Oh. Let's do this stream. Okay. Should work. Probably. How are y'all guys doing tonight? I don't know if my audio's good or not, but guys are probably gonna take what I'm given. Probably start playing something in about like maybe 5 minutes or something. Sit back, enjoy the view of just probably nothing while I'm testing out my I sound loud, but I don't sound loud enough. Okay. Ooh, actually that's not a bad idea. Maybe I should. Yeah, just stop being such a little bitch and just speak up. Right, guys? Perfect. Sounds good. Glad we had this conversation. All right. Let's start playing. Gonna take on these people. Welcome to the chat, guys. Sit back, enjoy my poor commentary, as they say. Let me know if you notice anything different. Maybe I should speak up louder, stop being a little bitch, or maybe I should probably fix something that I don't know how to do. Yeah, we'll figure that out together. was pretty cool. I really got into Mario Kart. First game I ever got for it was probably on the N64. After that, probably just Double Dash, and I mean that's about it. Got Mario Kart 7, and then I got this one. Pretty fun. Steve, if you're watching this, I'm terribly sorry you have to deal with me. Or any of the fellow Smashers. Something that isn't louder. I think I'm doing it. I'll figure it out together. And by together, I mean just hopefully somebody tells me what the hell I'm doing. Which would be nice. It would be very nice if somebody told me if I'm doing something right and or wrong. Wait a minute, that doesn't look right. That's off. That's off. Oops. No, that's fine. There we go. Hello. Oh shit. This is not a good example of how I drive in real life, by the way. I mean, I'm a good driver. Except I should probably not use my phone very too much while doing it. Not that I do. Maybe. Too slippery. Ladies, men, both. I'm so. Every time. Hey. Ah. place telling me if this actually looks good or not. Jesus Christ, that's even louder. Looks pretty good. Kind of. Probably not. Give me a second, guys. Just gotta check something out. Hey. I already beat this game with a 50cc and 100cc, but I have not beat it with 150, so this is gonna be fun. Especially with this slippery ass bike. Oh, whoops. Hey, but I'm winning though, so kind of glad about that. Definitely gonna try online though, but not with this bike. I just need to beat this, and that's all that matters. Speaking for all competitions out there, that's how it's done. Not really. Oh, I thought that was me for a minute. That was... Maybe there's something I can do to make this a little bit more crispier. Well, in the sense that it runs smoother. Because it looks fine, but I want it to be... Oh shit, I knew it. Slippery like a lemon. Hey, don't worry, guys. Well, out of the one viewer that we got, don't worry. Definitely next time, I'll do something about the frames. See, it looks nice. Yeah. Oh. Damn, I almost brought my whole laptop down with me. kind of always wanted to ride a bike. Probably not something as slippery as this, but I thought about it. Oh, and that's one of the reasons why I wouldn't do it. I don't know. I guess I'm kind of concerned if I would probably sort of maybe die if I go on a bike. It's probably just me, though. Pretty sure with proper lessons and everything, I wouldn't die exactly. Oh, yeah. Stacy even around anymore? I don't think she is. I haven't really seen Daisy in newer games. I probably just haven't played the newer games, and that's why I haven't seen her. Oh. Daisy was a pretty cool character, too. Probably the only time I've ever used Daisy was probably in like a Mario Party game. Other than that, never crossed my mind. I thought she went out with Luigi or something. I don't know. Same way Peach is to Mario, Daisy's for Luigi. Could be wrong. I have good commentary, don't I? Yeah, it's probably all right. Oh. I know there's a trick or something to outrunning the blue shell, but I never really know. No. Ooh. Just kidding, I see this map. Well, probably some of you might have not. This game probably came out already, like, well, came out for the Wii U. So I don't know if how many of you have actually played the game or not, but you've probably seen commentaries on it. So. I actually have the one for the Wii U, but. I do play it, both my Wii U and Mario Kart 8 on my Wii U, but the only reason I don't play it as much is because, I don't know, I've just been busy with school, pretty much. I am a college student, for those who are interested, and for those who are not, well, the more you know. But yeah, I'm a college student, so I've just been really just been busy pretty much with that. I don't really stream as much as our other guy over here, Steve-O, but he mainly does that more. I just do the posts and stuff. If you guys noticed, which you probably might have not, but once again, the more you know. I do those, and I get fucked in the ass apparently by that thing too. Damn. I was gonna stream actually. It was a huge debate between this one or Mario. No, not Mario Kart. Smash Brothers. But I picked this one because I kind of felt like everyone already seen me and my amazing, talented skills at fighting games with that one. So, yeah. I'll probably stream it again soon anyway. I have a couple clips that I would love to post, and because I did a couple of fights with Fox and Jigglypuff, and they look pretty good. Except I'm probably not as good as the other players out there, but yeah, you know. I'm doing it. Getting there. Doing it for you guys. Or more for myself. It's probably a little bit of both, to be honest. I probably won't do anything of a competition slash tournament. Probably a tournament between friends. I have a couple of friends who are really, really good and like, I mean, I wouldn't know how to classify them, but they are definitely way better than I am. Oh, I'll take the L. But yeah, I'll probably post some clips pretty soon for Smash Brothers. Either on Twitch or on our YouTube channel. Actually, no. Can I do Twitch? No, I'll probably do YouTube. So it'll probably be on our YouTube channel. Probably post it on our Facebook page too. What the hell was that? Oh. Probably Facebook page and YouTube. I'll take a small little clip and post it on our Instagram page also. Wow, I really do a lot. Steve, if you're listening to this, am I doing a lot? It sounds like I'm doing a lot. Yeah. Go figure. But yeah. So that's probably what I'm gonna do, to be honest. Post some clips and stuff. Probably play like at least three more online matches. Maybe two. And then just probably call it quits. You know, just a short little stream. Talking to you guys mainly, or who's ever actually listening to me and I'm not talking to myself. Which would be nice if somebody spoke. But yeah. Guys, I'm talented. Whoa! First place in 150cc. Is it hard being this famous? Which one is it? It's a wireless. No, it's online play. Guys are lovely people, by the way. I see that you guys liked my post I made. What's better than porn? Obviously the soda smashers, but you guys be surprised. We don't really smash sodium. I know. I know that might surprise most of you. Or none of you. Versus. Gotta go on Meta Mario. That looks pretty dope. Looks pretty nice. That too. Fuck it. I didn't like this game's Rainbow Road, to be honest. Kind of felt. Ooh, wait, I can say something? Nice. What can I say? Oh. What a shame. Nah, not really. Shy Guy Swallow's a pretty good map too. Stop by and say hi on stream. Guys, how are you today? What do I want to know? How is your day? You don't really have to answer that because I'm not even sure how many people are actually watching this, so enjoy. Stay tuned at the very end when you find out how my day was. Just kidding, and that's when I cut off the stream because nobody's really interested. I like those little memes. Oh, I'm not sure if you guys know, but Meverse is gone now. Well, that's probably been a week now, right? It's been 2 weeks already. But I used Meverse before, maybe like once, and that was with an ex-girlfriend of mine. It's probably the only time I've ever used it, to be honest. Other than that, I never. Wait, Rainbow Bro? Fuck. Yeah. Probably the only time I ever used Meverse. Other than that, never bothered. I don't know. Guess I didn't catch my interest too much. But it was a cool concept. Don't get me wrong about that. There we go. Now this is a better ride. Wow. That was actually pretty fuck. Yeah, that was a pretty fuck. There you go. Stay tuned to the end, you can find out what that really means. Just kidding, that probably doesn't mean anything. I don't know, I kind of like this map, but at the same time, I don't know, it doesn't. I think probably. I'm trying to remember the last game's Rainbow Road and how it was. Didn't you ride on like Saturn's rings or something, or go to the moon or something? I think. I actually like that one better than this one. This one's just like colorful. Just mainly for aesthetic, and I fell off again. For aesthetic purposes. This one kind of feels like. I don't know, it doesn't really feel like Rainbow Road. Fuck me in the ass. Doesn't really feel like Rainbow Road. That's probably just my opinion. Still a pretty cool map though. Especially like that part. I'm gonna fall off again. Stroit. Oh. Forgot how amazing that is. This is bearable to watch, by the way. Still kind of concerned about the whole frames per second of it and how smooth it is, and I fell off again. Fall off like a little. Jesus. Almost. Yeah, it kind of looks bad. I'm trying to fix that. Hey guys, thanks for liking the post. That's some real love right there. And gotta say, I feel like a mess. Ooh, I remember this one. This is a pretty good map. I'll definitely try to fix the frames, but I'll do that like in between, cause I don't know what I'm doing wrong, unless I'm just ass. You know what? That actually might be the case. There was a way to fix that. I don't remember how. Is it settings? Oh, Jesus. I'll definitely watch this afterwards and then see, like, you know, what can I do next time to improve my stream? Every now and then. Every now and then. No. I'm not gonna sing. Probably next time Steve was gonna stream, to be honest with you. Since I think I might be busy, but I think Steve might be streaming the rest of the game for South Park Fractured Butthole. And I'll probably stream at some point too, but I don't know. Until I fix this frames issue, I probably might take a while to stream. And I'm looking at my phone while also driving. That says a lot about me, doesn't it? And I killed the crowd. Also says something about me. Yeah, I think the Switch is probably the only thing that the only console out of the three that I got that lags for some reason. I don't know, I should probably match the output. The frames, something, I don't know. By the way, I'm probably just using these words randomly because I really don't know what they actually mean. Or maybe I do. Who knows? Nah, probably just hella booty. Wow, I finished in seventh again. Was a pretty good map. Never played the original though. Curse you, advertisement! Let me see my quality. See, I'm wondering. You know what? Forget it. We'll figure it out. One way or another. I'll just let the video play and I'll check myself afterwards. That came out not the way I wanted it to come out. Wow. Damn it. Why did I pick this map? I think I did pick this map, or at least voted it for it. Wow. That's crazy. Uh-oh. Yep. You see how kinda, sorta, maybe I drive carefully? That's kinda how I drive in real life. A little bit careful. A little bit. Actually, I drive too carefully. Now that's an issue. Well, not really. It's not an issue. It's just, yeah, I don't know. Goes a little bit both ways. Could be a good thing. Could be a, like, maybe you kinda sorta suck. Depends. To be honest, out of all my friends, apparently I drive the slowest. Apparently. I sound like a tool. Nice. I'm kidding. Okay, maybe I do sound like a tool. Can I get a thumbs up if I am a tool? Don't actually do that. Actually, you know what? I'm kind of curious. Go ahead. How many matches did I say, by the way? I think I said maybe. Why did I say 12? I meant 3. Didn't they have this in Mario Kart Double Dash? No, I'm gonna get fucked in the ass. Yep. Professionalism. Shit, I'm in second. Let's go. Probably gonna lose it though. Who's in front of me? There we go. Nice. I love how Metal Mario has a very bland victory pose. But I get it because he's metal. Remember how I first met Metal Mario? It was like in Super Smash Bros. 64, where you have to like go up against him in like one of the stages before reaching Master Hand. Probably it was like before you face the multi-fighting Polygon team, I think that's how you say it. Oh, that was the game. Maybe we'll stream that. Maybe. Probably not. Stay tuned at the end of the stream to find out. Whoa. Shit. Damn. They wrecked that guy. Poor guy, probably didn't do anything. Yeah, well, actually, probably hurt a lot of people, to be honest. Who knows? A delayed reaction. That's pretty snazzy. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. And that's also what I wanted to do. He did? Oh, he did. Damn, yo. Oh, they always be hitting that guy. Oh. They only hit him twice. Let's be real here. Hey, finally. Oh. That guy almost hit that nanner. Uh-oh. Hey, not bad. This place is good. If you're a loser. Nah, not really. It's probably a good thing. I accomplished something. I'm a good person. All right, probably two. Whoa, what was that? Where's my live stream? Where my stream at? Where my people at? Ooh, I like that map, the Hyrule Circuit. I play Legend of Zelda too, guys. Probably will stream that too. Breath of the Wild. Probably do Twilight Princess too. Why not? I have that actually. Yeah, it sounds like I have a big penis on campus, but really do not. Maybe one more map, and then I'll probably call it a night. I don't even know how long I've been streaming for. They dance. It's pretty cool, actually. Yeah, boy. Give me that string. Fuck. Oh, damn. Missed the banana by an inch. Look at how the music notes have faces, the bananas have faces, the clouds have faces. Imagine being high and watching that. Where you start to see that and you're like, oh damn, that cloud has a face. Not even that banana has a face. Oh yeah, sodium smashers don't promote drugs, so don't do drugs, guys. I don't know if I'm obligated to say that or not, but yeah, just don't do drugs. Just buy yourself a capture card and start streaming. There you go. That's all you gotta do. I feel like the star doesn't even really make me fast as it used to, or as it would. I really did not need that bullet bill, but that's alright. The true winner. The bullet bill. I'm gonna change up my card just for the last race. You know what? Not even. I won't even change my card at all. You know what? Stream ends here. Nah. I'll change my card. How do I change my card? I should probably do that now, actually. Hey! Let's do that. We start out with Baby Luigi, we'll finish with Baby Luigi. Where my new car at? Guy kind of looks like Rick. Oh no. Why? Where am I? Oh, I see me. The guy wearing the red suit. The brown hair. I actually did have a B. I don't know why he didn't transfer over. Yeah, that's something I gotta do too. For all you guys listening on the stream, sorry for that. Make sure you guys you're still alive. Still beeping. Alright. Final round. Get ready to race. Let's race. Imagine me being a narrator for a fighting game. Get ready to fight. Round one. Should probably do that. I always thought about voice acting at one point. The only reason I didn't do it was because I think that's probably the only voice I can do. So, there's that. I don't mind trying it though. Just see how it goes. Hell. You might even buy a game and my voice might be in it. You'd be like, oh, I remember that guy. He was a Sodium Smasher. Yes, I did smash some sodium back in my day. Why am I doing that? Actually, yeah, that's not a bad idea. Should do that. Here from now on, that's how I'll probably start every live stream. Just like start off with a narrating voice, like, "In this stream, we shall tackle on," and something else. "We shall tackle on sodium." Yeah, actually, I never really told you guys about that. The whole Sodium Smashers thing. Well, it's not really a lot, actually. It's just probably just, you know, we get salty from sucking. I'm sorry, it's the truth, guys, for all my fellow smashers out there that are listening. I'm sorry about that. I'm not saying you guys suck, it's just we suck. Yeah, we suck, I'm sorry. So, instead of being salty, we just smash our soul, I guess. Man, we should. Is that the real reason? That can't be the real reason. You know what? I wouldn't be surprised if that is the real reason, actually. Shit, I need to find out the real reason. Get ready to narrate. Let's rock. Oh, wait, I'm in 12th place? Damn, I've been sucking hella butt. Nah, hella ass. Be eating that ass. Sorry, guys. I don't eat ass. Oh, I did really bad this game, actually. Nah, I'll go one more round. How are the results in if I was literally the person in last? Wait, no, that didn't make any sense. I meant, how are the results in when I literally cross the finish line? Yeah, I'm ass. Ooh, yeah, let's end the game with that. I mean, let's end the stream. What day at? What day I do? What do that I do? Where is I didn't check. What map was it? Oh, shit. I like that map. That map was good. I just wanted to end like on a good note for you guys. Two people that are watching, by the way, you guys are the real fans. It's all good. Starting to feel like a repeat of last game, where I'm clearly killing this map, but you know, I purposely go to 12th place just for you guys. Yes, that's my way of being sarcastic and saying I suck. Wait, what? Of course. That wait, I hit my own. Wow, I really do suck. Watch, even though I got this boost, I'm still gonna lose. Well, not really lose, cause well. What I mean is, I'm like literally is, and it's already the third lap. You know what, I probably might not even. Oh fuck, I'm gonna get fucked, you. Probably not even might. Blah, blah, blah. Might not even end the stream with this. I want to finish on a good note. Yeah, we're gonna be here a while. Now that I think about it. Unless I pull a miracle out of my ass. Oh, yep. There went my miracle. Maybe one more. Maybe. Okay, yeah, one more. Oh, welcome. Oh, thanks. Later day. Damn, everybody had the right idea. Oh, PC's running low on battery. Shit. Hold up. Made it right in time. Well, sorta. Not sure if you guys heard me jumping on my bed like an animal. Damn, this map brings back memories. The Nintendo 64 version. I'm in 11th place already? Damn. Didn't this map just start? Oh, yeah, of course. But, yeah, I remember this one. This used to be the Nintendo 64 version. Good times. Where's that damn Act 2? Except, I think it's the reversed version. Oh, yeah, it's the reversed version. Because I don't remember it being it that way. Losing this time. Oh, never mind. Guess God had different plans for me. Well, since I probably couldn't end on a high note, I probably play like one other game, just one round of one other game. Not of this though. So I think the tables have been turned on me. Unless I can pull this miracle. Never mind. Wow, really? Never mind. Damn, I have to stop. Oh no, 10th place. Jesus. Who would have saw that coming? I wonder who. We get it. It's nice. Just let me check something. And see what I got. No way, that's the bike I wanted. I'm kidding. That's not. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool bike. 10 out of 10. Would ride again. Wait. Hold on. Alright. I'm sure you guys heard of King of Fighters. Play one quick round. Not all that, actually. Yeah, I'm really not all that. Play just one random round and just see how far I get. Just. Then after that, probably just end the stream. Yeah, boy. Shit, it's gonna be loud as fuck, isn't it? Wait. This guy. That just want to play a quick match. Have fun watching this guy's, by the way. Not amazing at it either. Okay. All right. I see you. I can play with your feet. I can play with my. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Yeah, boy. What I would give to look like that. I hate this guy. I'm gonna do that from now on. Just play the main game and then just play a random game on the side at the very end. Well, that depends how the stream usually ends. If it ends on a good note, then I probably won't do it. But if it ends the way like it was ending before, then that's different. Oh no. Well. Yeah, it was probably cheap. Yeah, that was cheap. Definitely cheap. Justice Flash. this again. Oh. Well. Shit. Strider. Your potential energy. No, he probably doesn't sound like that. Do I want to? No, I'm probably going to end the stream. Alright guys, well, thanks for watching the stream. Hope you enjoyed my mediocre commentary. I hope you enjoyed whatever this was. Next time I'll definitely try to do better. In the meantime, Steve will probably take... Give me a second. We'll probably do better with his stream. I don't know when he'll stream. Probably tomorrow, maybe. Yeah, have fun with that. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. See you guys soon. It's been Kevin from the Sodium Smashers. Is that how I should end my live streams? Nah, fuck it. We'll look up porn. Hold on. Give me a second. Nah, it's like, alright. Peace.